Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to Jason's General Store. Today we're doing a best of one in Neon Dynasty, and we opened a Headed Sugu. Great card, good first pick, and I'm pretty happy to take that. Be sweet if we wield the Okiba, but I doubt it. Anyway, happy to take this and see where we end up. Okay. I suppose the Death Touch Shrine is not the worst. Could be an interesting follow-up. Moss is okay. Virus Beetle's not bad. And Sling. I guess if we're going for more of like a control build, I could see the Shintai. I can also see the Sling. As well as the beetle. I guess we'll take the Shintai here. Seems okay. And Twisted Embrace or Life of Toshiro? Or Twisted Embrace. Tough call. Life of Toshiro is really good, as is Twisted Embrace. I think it's the Toshiro. Card is solid. All right. I think Voltage Surge is a good follow-up here. Yeah, I guess the Gloomshrieker is not terrible. Could always be in green black and then splash for red. And I think return to action is fine. If we get lucky and pick up some more shrines, this card's gonna kind of get better and better. The reason I took it is because I figure it has payoffs with Hedesugu as a 4-mana enchantment, and then it also has Death Touch, which is good, and then it can also kill things, so I think it's versatile. It was that or like a Virus Beetle, so I just felt like this made a bit more sense. All right, don't think we necessarily want Return to Action. I think I'll take the Ogre here. Seems okay. Or geothermal Cammy. Let's go with the ogre. If we wheel the 3/6 that returns an artifact, it can bring back the ogre, and that's pretty powerful. We haven't seen any enchantments, sagas. I guess we did see the Black Saga in pack one. This pack's pretty mopey for us. I guess Cammy could be a playable. We have some artifacts, we have some enchantments, so let's take the Cammy. All right. Companion's quite good. I guess the Ronin's not terrible. Scoundrel's not bad either. I could see either or. Take the Scoundrel. Scrounger. All right. Wield the Virus Beetle here. But the black enchantment didn't come around, unfortunately. Bit of a wait there. Ambusher's not a bad pickup for us. Can actually actually bounce our Life of Toshiro, which is quite nice. Someone's taking a long time trying to make decisions. I guess it's the guy to our left. Cameo safekeeping, sure. Alright, I think we'll take the Okiba here. Roaring Earth is really good, but I don't mind just taking the enchantment, I don't think. Plays well with the Ambusher. This is an interesting one. Yeah, I think it's just the Okiba. Yeah, that might have been the that might have been the wrong decision. I'm just like reconsidering how powerful this could be with Ninjutsu. Okiba is a solid card, however. And also plays quite well with Ninjutsu. Okay, we see a Tails. Or just a Clawing Torment. Tails is obviously quite good. If we're in a more aggressive deck, Clawing Torment can be quite powerful. I'm gonna go with the Tails. Now I'm wishing we took the enchantment. There might still be a world where we could make Skyscraper playable. I guess it is quite good with Hidesugu. We could take Nozumi, which isn't bad, but likely something we could see later. Skyscraper is quite powerful. I guess we'll take it. Alright, I think Preserver is a good follow-up to that. I wouldn't mind the 5-5 Ninjutsu either. Yeah, I think actually that's what we want. I just like that this can bounce like Okiba and Life of Toshiro and come out at turn 4, potentially. Would we play a second one? Potentially. That or the network terminal? I think I can see the network terminal. And we're definitely sort of finding ourselves more in like a control style deck than a aggro one. Terrarium wouldn't be terrible. Centipede isn't bad either. We just take the removal. Infiltrator is quite good with Ninjutsu, so I'm gonna take that. Who knows, maybe we see the other Dekushi. I doubt it, but it's possible. Ninjas, rogues, we have four ninjas and rogues. I'll just take the you already dead. You are already dead. I could see potentially the Tameo safe or the Tempered in Solitude, but I think I'm just going to take the safekeeping. We see the Clawing Torment. I don't mind the Malicious Malfunction in this deck, actually. I guess it's the Clawing Torment here. Fang's not terrible. Reckoner's Bargain could be okay. Zumi. Okay, Master's Rebuke seems reasonable. Or just Orochi. Gets the Master's Rebuke though. And this is an interesting one. Life of Toshiro, which is super solid. Or the Prancer. I think it's the Toshiro. I could really see a world where both are good, but I'm gonna take the Toshiro. I don't mind another Iris Beetle. Don't know if we need the Surge. Exile it and four other artifact creatures or vehicles you control create in 10/10. I don't think we can make that work. Guess we just take the Cammy's Flare. I didn't even see it here, so seems fine. Actually, Geothermal Cammy is really good in our deck. This card's probably close to unplayable. But yeah, the Cammy's good. It can bounce many of our enchantments. I suppose another Lethal Exploit's not the worst. Smelter. It's a bit awkward. This is another You're Already Dead here. I don't mind another Ninjutsu. And I don't really think we're a modification deck. We're more of like a ninja deck, control, removal. I don't even need know if we need the Shishiro here. I guess it's not bad. We have the Cammy. Could we just be mono black though? Close to mono black. Doesn't seem terrible. Could be kind of fun to try. I think this seems pretty good. Something like that. Just more control. Aggro. Like, really, I kind of just like this. This doesn't seem terrible to me. I have the double scavenger for the splash. Kind of down to try. I guess we could bring in, say, a debt to Cammy and then just do 16 lands. Definitely seems fun. Let's do it. Did we end up getting that card that makes people discard cards? No, we didn't. That's alright though. Pretty interesting. I think we can do better. Trainee. Just get rid of that. All right, they put a counter. Let's swing. Bring in our 5/5. We're gonna swing for two. All right. Took the death counter. Oops, yeah. Oops is right. And we get to kill their Shintai. Player infiltrator now. We'll swing. Sure. Okay, Jukai Preserver. Swing for two. I guess we'll just give them a clock. If they don't get the draw, we can kill them next turn. Master's Rebuke, something they could have. Or a beach creature. Alright, GG's. Well, that was pretty fun. Great, we get Okiba. I think we can probably lethal exploit whatever they play. Choose not to exile. That's interesting. Let's get rid of the Shintai. Play Nozomi. I guess we're just gonna let them kill Nozomi. All right. Fair enough. Sack it to itself. Sure. Roaring Earth. Swing for 5. Okay. Give it -2, -2. gain 5. Okay. Take 2. Let's swing for 5 again. And we'll play our network terminal. Getting a fair amount of value out of this ambusher. Okay, they're gonna make a 3-3. Swing in, sure. We swing for 3, puts them down to 8. Next turn, we can swing for another 3. Bring them down to 5. I think we just swing. Nice. So they put a counter. No reason to block, because we can, I don't know, if they have you already dead, that's going to be problematic for us, so. Swing. We can pump this twice. They might have ninjutsu here. But I think they're still dead. Maybe not. Because they can play their Death Toucher. Well, that'll do it. Or maybe not quite. I think we block the Kappa and then tap draw a card. We have to discard. Ugh. Draw a card, discard a card. Alright. Oops. Well, this is really turning around here. If we swing both. No, I don't think we swing. It's possible that we just want to be playing our red cards in this deck. Maybe the mono black isn't the way. Sure. Clawing Torment would be a good draw. Debt to Cammy. We don't have a lot left in our deck, to be honest. I think if they swing with both flyers, and we draw Clawing Torment, we win. So that's our best draw. Assuming they're going to max out, and they don't have a playable. All right, GG's. All right, well, let's look at our deck here. I think we got to bring in the burn spells, maybe. It's possible we want the Thundering Colossus instead. Doesn't seem terrible. Potentially just dead to Cammy. Could see this. You almost see both dead to Cammies here. You just go down to 15 lands. Let's give that a run. Okay, this hand seems pretty good. Make them discard. Now we can hold up return to action. I think we'll just play our Death Toucher here. Take two. And then we can swing back for three. We have Virus Beetle. I don't know what the heck just happened there. That was really annoying. Beginning of your end step, you may pay one. Did I click pay one? I didn't mean to. I guess I misclicked. That was weird. Okay. really annoying that that happened. Okay. Are we playing our, no. Okay. Picking 7. They could triple block here. Guess they ought not to. Oh no, they only had 8 block to block, so never mind. Now they have 9. We can give this -1, then they'd have 8. Give this -1. Three, six, seven. Maybe we want to give the virus beetle +2/+2. No. I think we go for it here and just swing. I don't know what they would have. Thank you. pump spell, maybe? Unblockable, indestructible, something? Not sure. That's pretty good. We have 15 lands in our deck. If we swing, they double block, get one damage through. Alright, GG's. 15 lands in our deck and we drew all of them. Seems alright. Ninja Kutai. All right. Say go. We can play the Blaze Centipede here. Sure. Swing for two. Make them exile the creature. Swing for three. Okay. Okay. We'll bring back the Blade Blesser. Return it. Let's make a treasure. Swing for four. No, should have played the Clawing Torment. Yikes. All right. Okay. There's a life. Fine. Play our big boy. And we can swing for two. Or no, we can't swing. Let's draw a card. Perfect. We give this plus two, the 4-5. Okay, GG's. Okay, hand seems pretty good. And you can die. Player infiltrator. All right, ambush. Okay. I think we'll play our scoundrel first. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Player Death Toucher. I guess this has indestructible. We're taking a bunch. I think we just play our 5/5. Maybe we needed to save for the Colossus. They can pump, sure, yeah. Oh no, they can't quite pump. I guess we should be mindful of that, though. Make them discard. I guess I could have blocked. I don't know why I didn't. Well, this really blew us out, the Koyodai. What a bad string of games we've had. Right. Ooh. All right, well, Mono Black deck didn't work out at all. But we've also just gotten super unlucky. Ay. This game. You think we would have gotten better draws with the f fact that we had 15 lands. All right, well, GG's. If you liked what you watched, please comment, like, and subscribe. Comment, like, or subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one. Thanks, bye, cheers.